36. Because September started, it will be 36. Good? How was this?
Good.
Good.
30,
good.
36
years. Years, yes. Good. Good. The good and the bad. Sometimes I wish it was, it would go back to where we're coming
this
from.
This was announced earlier, but you know, the 4866 black, no, gray, some topic, you're still blocking. 4866
new people, yes.
Vehicle,
children,
they are so different from what it used to urgently. Be.
If we could go back to the time
morning,
then.
So we're asking, please.
And it would want you to continue.
Yes. Yes.
But even though you have the changes
so between
please,
you and your personality,
look at you, you're doing
well. You
would
really so much
well. But
you
would never know that she's 36 exactly. Years old.
You know what I'm saying? It is all about you.
You,
yes.
And you
know you're dealing with it, yes.
And I just want to take the time to see your congratulations. And that was the best.
But if you were
asking the teachers,
yes, I want to go.
At the school, no, so I just participated.
I really
village.
Want to go. But
Brixton Hill, Richmond
as
Park,
well as I have
Park
the health and strength, I'm just trying to
the
girls
section. And Smithville, yes. Mocho Primary, and Brixton Hill.
Good afternoon.
Yeah.
Can you tell us
the
name of the school? Tombstone High School. Church is being ongoing.
13. Oh, that's a lot of
people. Well, as for me, all the moments are hot because interacting with students, it's to me it's a big achievement. Taking them from one level to another. Childhood, just grade 7 to grade 11, and see their progress, to me that's a big plus.
And I can want to thank the graduation, that was very massive for you.
Yes, seeing that you have accomplished something over the 5 years. Yes.
39.
Yes.
On your years of being an educator, and I'm sure that you will continue to make the other years memorable.
Thanks very much.